The first of the four semi-final matches is the Hull Stingrays at home to the Bracknell Bees. And with the Bees having won all three previous encounters, it seemed as though it would be a one-sided affair. A late goal in the third period for the Bees levelled the score at 3-3, effectively making it a new game to be played down at the Hive.